Hold my hand. Oh, yeah. Crow, you birds. So what are we doing? Huh. Interesting, interesting. This game looks good. And this creepy fool. Thank you. All right, so if I fall in this hole, it's whack. Whack. Oh, I didn't know the bro. Yes. What? Yeah, we figured it out. Wait. Think I'm gonna leave you? Nah, bro, we friends now. I'm looking at you running into walls. Okay, you gonna catch me? Thank you. Are these clothes gonna like come alive? Wait, what? We just got teleported into the TV? Is that door gonna, like, get further away from me? I don't understand what that was about. Is that a hole? Even with two of these people, I feel like that trash, big as it is and as full as it is still too heavy. Are there kids in here? Oh, those pictures are creepy. Why? Why do you have that block in your hand? No. Oh, wait, hold up. Yes. Wait, move, painting, get out the way. Oh, this is a timeout room. I already know it. Oh, they got rope around the chair? Imagine being punished in here. Why do they got these tools? Come here. Come here. There we go. There we go. This is different. So I don't usually play games like this, but I know that I wanted to. And again, I'm a little bit late, but it makes you like use your head. And that's one of the things that I like about it, even though I'm kind of slow. No. Oh, thank you. Heal. Heal. The hell is that? Did it like retract its neck just now? Oh, okay. Why are there traps? Is that, oh, another kid. Is he gonna be on our side or not? Oh! I just got laid out. I just got laid out so hard. Oh, there's another kid right there too. Who does this? Why are there traps like this? Are you gonna run away if I get close? Yup. Oh! What? What? What is wrong with the people in this game? Wow, I don't know why I didn't think about that. It's an actual locker though. That's messed up. Oh my god. Why are these kids trying to kill me? I thought we were supposed to be on the same side. There's another trap. I don't know what it does. Get off my friend. What are you guys doing? Why did they take my friend? Why did you take my friend? You pieces of shit. Bring me back my friend. You take my friend, I take yours. Oh, is that a frog? Alright, so I see that I need a key for that lock, and apparently there's a grown-up or something, a monster in the next room, so let's just see, is this the one that had the long neck? That's right. Y'all better pay attention. Oh, I see the key. I'm assuming that I can climb this. Yes, I can. Oh, fuck. It's the neck lady! Oh, that's the neck lady! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Wait, so how? Where do I hide? Ah, I guess I can hide in here. Okay, okay, okay. That's nasty. Yeah, you ain't give me this time. You neck lady. Okay, good. And she stopped. She was using her neck. It's like on a leash on the wall or something. Stupid. Stupid. Where is my Fwan? Somebody getting whooped? Oh, snack lady! That's so crazy. Let me guess, she can stretch her neck up here too. No, of course. Of course. I know she could. Can't hear anything. There we go. I turned my sound all the way down too. Wait. I'm gonna have to go down, I think. Fucking neck lady is looking for me. Oh shit. No! Ah! What the fuck is wrong with you? I don't like this chick. No, oh no! I was in the books! I was in the books. Why did she make me anxious? I don't like it. See, nah, I'm in the books. How? I'm past, dude. That's bullshit. Oh, I had to slide. Gotcha. This bitch in her neck really pissing me off. Really pissing me off. Fuck her. Apparently I can't jump now. Finally. God damn. Oh my days. I like that. I like that song. I just need this box. Come here, box. Another locked door. Okay, of course. I'm not sure what those shadow children, shadow kids, static children, I don't know. I don't know what they do. It's not like they give me power. I don't think so. What is this? Yeah. Damn it. No, put it back up there. Yeah, you fool. Oh, was that so hard?